To say that the year 2020 was difficult would be the understatement of the century. An enemy, invisible to the naked eyes, brought the entire human race to its knees. The world stopped moving, overcome by the paralysis of a fear, the depth of which unknown. From marketplaces, jobs, businesses, healthcare, to relationships, confidence, and even lives started to crumble all around us at a pace never experienced before. Fear, frustration, loneliness, hopelessness, and that feeling of helplessness that followed brought out the best as well as the worst among us all. But just as things began to get from bad to worse, an indomitable and innate force took over to make us stare back at the darkness so hard that we could see hope on the other side. This force helped us hold our loved ones even closer, made us value our friends even more, made our city-hardened hearts softer again to help those who needed a helping hand more than us, and above all, removed that grime of materialism from our eyes to truly cherish and enjoy what we already have. This force is the indomitable and innate human spirit. This Deepavali, we celebrate this indomitable and innate human spirit and wish that this spirit never dies. On this auspicious occasion of Deepavali, when you light a lamp for Ma Lakshmi and Ma Saraswati, light just one more lamp this time, as a symbol for the human spirit, a lamp that would shine ever so bright in the years to come. This Deepavali, let us celebrate for just being there. This is Manish Vijay from PM Pulse, wishing you the very best on this auspicious occasion of the Festival of Lights and Well-Being. Keep shining.